think the girls with their nails done
with their nails done now.